friendly among yourselves is one thing. Ignoring customers is something else.
Excuse me, sir, but did you know that this is a lane for 10 items or less?
It's alright, it's not good for me. I got my hours and I wanted to be stretching my load. It's alright, it's not good for me.
You got the call into the bridge and did the thinking, I know.
The best approach is to acknowledge the delay, honestly and politely.
Weather, aren't you?
Excuse me, Joan. I have a turn-in for you.
Oh, thanks. Excuse me, but I have to stop for a moment now and do some accounting. It'll just take a minute. I'll get you out of here right away.
No problem.